Now in our Real Style Fashion segment this morning, we are concentrating on outfits that complement bigger busted women, and we're also looking at the issue of larger hips, or just real hips. Lisa Fitzpatrick is here with a selection of outfits from Irish fashion favourite Carraig Donn. Lisa, you're very welcome this morning.
Thank you.
Now, I think every woman thinks they have larger hips, whether you're an 8 or a 10 or a 12 or a size 20. And the bigger bust thing, I was just reading in the papers this morning, the average bust size in Ireland has gone from 34C to 34DD. So our boobs are getting bigger.
I'm very jealous. Yeah, you know, I brought some different looks today for women with problem hips and busts, minimising and maximising. They're all from Carraig Donn. Carraig Donn is a great success story because they've 30 stores nationwide. So they really are great. They employ over 400 people and they've a really successful online website and very easy access. So you can get this nationwide delivered to your door if you're not near one of the 30 stores.
Okay, let's have a look at our first outfit. Now we've got Faith here now, and Faith would have a larger bust.
So she does. She's a larger bust. So what we've done with this particular dress, the brand is called So Amazing. But what I like is with this little ruching here in the size, I mean, we can't see that Faith has a huge bust here. Now this would work with somebody with a smaller bust because of the way it's cut. And this is wonderful for somebody with the midriff area, problem area, because it's really, really good. But I think, you know, the main thing about this dress is this could suit somebody older, but it also suits somebody younger, and you would find that they might alter it or take it up. But this here, with all of this ruching here in the midriff, is superb for anybody who wants to hide the midriff. And just the way it drapes, the way it falls, the way it looks, it's a beautiful label. It is available in Carraig Donn, and the back is just
lovely.
Gorgeous,
yeah.
Detail. I must say, I think for their price points, I was blown away because they've got really, really, really good quality. And the fabrics are great, the dresses are great, and they've really searched to get the right product in store, which is why they're around 45 years.
Okay, so you put together a few outfits earlier on. We're going to look at three outfits from Carraig Donn that would work on women with bigger busts.
Yes, now I have to say, these particular looks here,
we go, Lisa. So there were some examples of things that would work if you do have a larger bust.
Absolutely. And I must say, the winning dress we saw there was a beautiful $59.95 that Faith wore. And that gorgeous blue colour with the bat wing, that's great if you haven't got good arms and bust line. So really like that. That's one of my favourite pieces and a really good price point.
Okay, now let's talk about hips. It's probably Irish women's biggest bugbear, their hips, and how to disguise them and how to make them look smaller, if at all possible. No matter what size you are, everyone wants to minimise that area.
So they really do. You're right, Sinead. And what has happened here with Carraig Donn is they've bought in a fabric. This fabric is called Scuba. So it's like scuba diving fabric. So it works like Spanx, only you don't have to wear the Spanx underneath, then put the dress over it. So this is Spanx fabric.
So it sucks you in.
It's incredible. It's a scuba, it's a sensational fabric. It really works and it holds you in and it's a great stretch, but it's very durable and it definitely covers cellulite and lumps and bumps. And you don't need to wear a slip under this. It covers everything, it's so thick.
And it's got that great black paneling here. Yeah.
The paneling is great because, like Ursula Field, she's got big hips, she's a small waist, but this curves.
See, I look at Ursula and think she doesn't have big hips.
Well,
at all.
In this dress, yeah. It's just a winner. And we'll see Ursula wearing other options that are great, like some beautiful wrap dresses that are coming up that are just sensational. They've no ties, they've no frills. You put it on over your head and it's comfortable to wear. But this scuba fabric, ladies, even the detail on the shoulder, like wearing wider shoulders makes you have a smaller waist. So go slightly out on the shoulder pads. Back to the Dallas days.
So go larger on the
shoulders. And it makes your waist look much smaller.
Oh, good tip, Lisa. I like it.
Thank you.
We're going to be going home sewing shoulder pads into everything I own. Lisa,
or
thank you very
much. Just a puffer sleeve is
just
great.
A puff sleeve. Everything there from Carraig Donn available nationwide.
Yes,
Lisa, indeed. Thank you very much. Now we're going to leave you with three more outfits to show you how to target bigger hips, all from Carraig Donn.